Nobody in their right mind does this. Horses can generate 160 poop. I'm getting raided. Okay. But these horses generate 160 poop an hour, which translates to 1600 fertilizer, which you can trade in at Bandit Camp for 2400 scrap every hour. Hold on. This guy's a bozo. Not really any boom. And with that scrap, you can buy F1 grenades to make an infinite amount of gunpowder and metal frags. And I did exactly that. My goal was to build a horse farm right next to Bandit Camp so I could minimize the distance between me and the fertilizer exchange. It was the ideal spot. So I made my way over to Bandit Camp and started to form what would soon be a glorious horse haven. It's so perfect. Oh, that's not good. Luckily, Bandit Camp's right here. After that daring escape, I made my way back to the build spot, and it was mostly night throughout the entire thing. But here's what the base looks like fully built.
This is actually so spacious. I'm actually gonna be able to fit so many horses in there, dude.
Now, with the base secure, it was time to put part two of my plan into full effect. At the ranch, you could buy horses for 75 scrap apiece. However, the only crux is that it was super far from my base. 10.5 grids to be exact. But I had planned for this. I would spawn on my base and run the road until I gathered enough scrap to buy at least 5 horses. I would then stash the scrap on my bag at the ranch just so I could F1 kill every time I needed to get another horse. The trip between my base and the ranch was brutal. I became all too familiar with this trip.
Oh my god, is he gonna get stuck in the door? Do I need a new door?
Come on, boy, come on in.
There you go.
Alright.
First one down. Many, many more to go.
After I delivered that first horse, it was pretty easy from then on. I knew the best route to go on and what to avoid. I'm not gonna lie. This is probably one of the most boring things you can do.
This is number 4. It's already been 2 hours.
I was about to die of boredom from delivering these horses. Well, that's until this happened. Yes! Oh!
Okay, well, I was super lucky. That has never happened to me before. That's crazy.
I was now the wealthiest poor man on the entire server.
How many we got? We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 horses.
With 7 horses acquired, I now had to wait for them to poop. So I did some prep and went to get some more scrap to buy composters at Bandit Camp. But I then found an opportunity I couldn't pass up.
Airdrops have scrap in them now, right?
Yeah, no, they do. I'm pretty sure. I think. I hope. How am I losing health so fast? This guy's cracked. I think one of them grabbed the airdrop and just ran with it. Rip airdrop, but we got 2-3 free kits, so I'll take it.
With an unsuccessful airdrop run, I went back to hitting barrels. Although while running the road, I came across Dome.
I am praying that the crates are here. I think I heard a guy? Or am I tripping? Oh wait, yeah, I hear him.
After that crisp headshot, I looted the guy, recycled, and ran home.
And we home.
I now had enough scrap to buy composters and food for the horses, so it was time to start the scrap factory.
That's the sound of scrap being made, boys.
I then turned some fertilizer into scrap and used the extra to buy more horses.
Hello, Mr. Ranch Man.
I only bought 3 more horses because I didn't have enough scrap to get any more. Although it wouldn't take the horses long to become profitable. I then bought some more food and upgraded Ram Ranch a little bit.
So many pickles, bro.
By that time, I had even more fertilizer to sell. This scrap was really starting to pile up.
What, that only took, what, 20 minutes, 30 minutes?
After that, I went to buy a jackhammer from the drone shop. That's when I noticed Tully had been taken not too far from me. So I went to counter with the star kit I acquired earlier.
It's been like 5 minutes, so I don't know if the crate's been looted or not.
I gotta get out of here, man. I gotta go.
Was that guy solo?
No shots.
He was probably just running back to his base.
But that's crazy.
That's so lucky, Marcel.
Oh, same guy. Rip Bozo.
Dude, I couldn't tell if it was a guy or not, bro. The lighting is so weird right now. This latest patch.
Bro, that was... that was crazy.
Well, that was... I would say that was pretty worth. Yeah, pretty worth. Since I was causing a ruckus in the area, I needed to upgrade my base. And I did just that.
Alright, looks good.
After doing some final base work on Ram Ranch, I finally logged off. However, I would not be able to play the second day, because a smaller content creator, I probably may have heard of him, wanted to play Monday Wipe. So, I couldn't play the second day. Since I wouldn't be able to play, I bagged in my friend DB to be on poop duty.
Alright, welcome, welcome, welcome.
Damn, this place is crazy.
Yeah, man, you're gonna be watching the post while I'm away, okay?
Got it.
And by the time I logged back in, I was loaded. Well, with horse poop, I guess.
Okay. Oh my god.
So, with all that fertilizer DB collected, I decided to turn most of it into scrap. After trading a quarter of the fertilizer, DB hopped on. And that's when I got the tragic news.
Yo, what's up?
You should probably go back to the base.
Okay.
As I walked in the base, my heart sank.
No.
Dude, what happened? I was now down to 4 horses. I didn't know that if a horse runs out of food or is not ridden for a long period of time, they die. And with it, my money-making dreams. I was now on a mission to get my horses back. So I gave the fertilizer to DB to sell and set out for my most ambitious journey yet. Acquiring 12 more horses.
Well, here we go again.
But luckily for me, my training from delivering those 10 horses kicked in. I was riding fast. I felt like Paul Revere-
That killed me? How does that kill me, dude?
As I was saying, I felt like Paul Revere saying the British were coming. Not like that, get your mind out of the gutter, but I was going so quick, it only took me 4 hours to collect all 16 horses. And by that time, Ram Ranch was running at max efficiency.
Oh, it's done, finally. All right, this is how you get through all the horses. Look at this, look at this. There's so many, dude. Oh, this is gonna generate so much scrap. It's not even funny.
During that entire thing, DB had been buying scrap at Bandit Camp. And when he finished, there were some goobers looking to make some trouble.
Yo, come quick. These guys are trying to follow me out of Bandit.
What? Wait. Okay. All right, I'm on my way.
There's someone outside our base. I just heard footsteps.
I see him. He's full metal.
Is he actually?
Doubled him dead.
Nice.
Oh, he had a rocket launcher. Dude, base is literally right there. Like, I don't know if he knows that we're here. Headshot him? Just run.
You're gonna take my hazzy? 3, 2, 1, drop it.
Fuck. Doubled him dead. Shit, I'm off the juice! Dude, I'm insane right now. That was a crazy fight.
After that fight, the area became peaceful again, and that's when the horse farm started to thrive. We had gotten this down to a science. I would collect poop and compost poop while DV was selling fertilizer. Then I would go and sell fertilizer while he turned the scrap into gunpowder. Let's just say some people were catching on how much we sold fertilizer.
Dude, let me get the thing!
This guy's mad!
Hi, dude!
Dude, how much fertilizer do you have, dude? No, not you. Dude, how much fertilizer do you have?
I'm a lot of fertilizer.
Hey, I'll give you 960 fertilizer right now for that gun that you got right there.
Okay.
I'm just kidding, dude. Yo, actually, before, how much fertilizer do you have, Deb Sniff? Dude, how much fertilizer do you have? Dude, you're getting offline. Dude, let me do it. I'll literally give you this. Bro, let me do it, dude.
I have 540 NFTs.
No, he's mad he left.
This guy's still here. No way you're still here.
We quickly accumulated tens of thousands of scrap. So much so that I just started gambling.
3 or 5, please, Hulk. 3 or 5, 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 3 or 5. damn it.
Don't gamble, kids.
With that unfortunate loss, DB was still turning all the scrap we had into DP, so I went to go scout out potential base targets.
Nah, this is rated.
This base is way too small. Way, way too small.
This base is pretty small, but might rate it, I don't know.
I was having a difficult time finding a base worthy of a raid. That's when I saw it. A compound right outside of Bandit Camp with a SAM site. One of the most annoying things you can do. So to get roof access, DB laddered in and destroyed the SAM site.
Alright, good luck, soldier.
No roof turrets. I'm gonna break a SAM site. More GP.
After our recon mission, I started to help turn the scrap into gunpowder. I only did one batch and hopped off for an hour. So when I returned, I definitely was not expecting this.
Vision, I got a surprise for you.
Yeah, what's up?
Horses are OP.
this is ridiculous. Okay, this is ridiculous.
It's so
dumb. This is actually broken. Oh my, we still have GP left, bruh.
Fertilizer.
We still have it. Alright, well, you wanna go raid?
Oh yeah, definitely.
Alright, let's do it.
And just like that, it was time to raid. We bought a mini copter and landed on the compound's roof.
Fuck.
Jump. Mini's gone.
Oh no. Oh my god, wait. The mini broke an auto turret, bro. What? The fire.
Oh my god, yeah, there was an auto turret right there.
All right, let's check it out.
It's armored. It's armored.
I'm gonna see C4 left. I think it might be a bunker. I'm not too sure. Dude, they have a buttload of charcoal. These guys are definitely gonna be loaded, bro. All right, we got loot.
Bro, what is this? We got scammed.
I felt defeated after wasting all those rockets on that. But then DB noticed a half wall securing another bunker that was low. So he rocketed it.
Oh, I got a loot room.
Nice.
Oh my god, it's juiced.
Okay.
There is so much stuff. Oh my god, there's like a box of... There's a box of guns. Look at guns.
We found where they're hiding their loot.
We found it.
Ooh, look at the low grade. Oh my.
No.
Oh my. This isn't 1k GP in here.
Still though, that wasn't their main loot. No. There was a damaged sheet metal wall that we could saw side with jackhammers.
It's gone. Will you do the honors?
Easiest bunker, dude. Easy.
All we needed to crack was an armored door and we had all the loot. However, while we were busy with that, there were counters on the way.
Mini. I'm trying to...
They're incinning.
Are they trying to destroy our mini?
Once.
Dead. Bozo. Once.
We were now racing against time to open that armored door. I knew that the minicopter freaks would definitely be back.
What?
Bro.
Should I come in?
Take a look in the boxes. I didn't touch anything.
Oh my. Okay, well, that was very worth it, I would say. All of this from horse poop, bro. That's actually crazy. Wow.
If we weren't already loaded, we sure as hell were now.
Yeah, they're on the mini. They're taking off. See them? Are you up top?
How do you hear that?
They're coming. Being dumb too, dead.
Dead. Woohoo! Woo!
Oh my gosh, dude. Those guys got laid out, dog.
After that, I grabbed the best loot and rode off.
Woo!
Logging off at Ram Ranch one last time. If you like this, you might want to see me spend 100 days in vanilla rust or attempt every type of rust raid. Click now.